Overnight, a driver crashes into a Metro squad car with the officer sitting inside. It happened just after 2 this morning near Eastern and Viking. That's just north of Flamingo. Investigators say that the officer was not hurt, but the driver had minor injuries. Police believe impairment may have been a factor.